Time now for MoneyWatch. Pier 1 Imports is closing nearly half its stores as it struggles to woo consumers and compete online. The home decor company announced as many as 450 of its 942 stores will shut down. Pier 1 did not say which locations will close. The company is also planning layoffs at its corporate headquarters in Texas. According to Bloomberg, the company is also considering a bankruptcy plan.
Police in Pennsylvania are investigating what appears to be a deliberate attempt to release bed bugs in a Walmart store. An employee at a Walmart in Edinburgh found pill bottles with bugs in them Saturday. The bugs were also found crawling in the men's fitting room. Yeah, investigators are now testing the bottles for fingerprints and reviewing surveillance video from the store. How disgusting.
Very gross.
Yeah.
Demand is so high.
Oh, I like it. I like what you did there.
In Illinois, this is in Illinois, that some dispensaries are being forced to close their doors. In the first 5 days after recreational cannabis was legalized, customers spent almost $11 million, causing a shortage. Shortage, can you believe that? Some stores say they may have to remain closed for at least a few days.
That's remarkable.
Yeah, unbelievable.